They're trying to make the best of it.
In 2013, Pope Benedict left his papal residency. That request came from the Vatican. With nowhere to go, he turned to his old friend, Pope Francis. Can two lifelong bachelors share an apartment without driving each other crazy?